Are we the smartest kid on the block? Well, the way to find out is to look for evidence. And there were two lines of evidence recently. In 2017, the first object from outside the solar system was spotted near Earth. And it looked strange, nothing like we have seen before. Most likely had a flat shape and was pushed away from the sun by reflecting sunlight. So it must have been very thin. What was its purpose? We don't know, we didn't get enough evidence. But then, the Pentagon is delivering a report to Congress talking about objects that are unidentified, are probably real, and whose nature we don't know. And so, what are they? They could be probes that report back to Oumuamua. This object found in 2017. How can we find out? By looking for more evidence.